Hi friends, good morning. In our series VSQ number 23, friends, what do you mean by parasitic castration? Give an example. Friends, parasitic castration, give an example. Friends, this question from Unit 6, that is Biology in Human Welfare. Friends, here you have to concentrate on parasitic castration. Friends, you know parasite. And do you know the meaning of the castration? Castration means degeneration of gonads. Friends, see, the degeneration of gonads due to parasites is called as parasitic castration. Friends, parasitic castration and ఏంటి friends? Parasites వల్ల ఒక జీవిలో అంటే వేరే ఒక హోస్ట్ లోపల గొనాట్స్ డీజెనరేట్ అయితే దాన్ని పారాసైటిక్ క్యాస్ట్రేషన్ అంటాం. ఇక్కడ మన క్వశ్చన్ ఏంటి ఫ్రెండ్స్? పారాసైటిక్ క్యాస్ట్రేషన్ అంటే ఏమిటి? ఒక ఎగ్జాంపుల్ ఇవ్వండి అన్నాడు. వాట్ డూ యూ మీన్ బై పారాసైటిక్ క్యాస్ట్రేషన్? గివ్ అన్ ఎగ్జాంపుల్. First, we will define the term parasitic castration, friends. See here, friends. Degeneration of gonads of the host. Mee andar telusu, friends. Parasites ekkada untayi? Host meedano, lopatano. Either they are present inside the host or outside the host. Here, host yokka gonads degenerate avutunnayi. See, friends. Degeneration of gonads of the host. Due to the effect of the parasite is called parasitic castration. Friends, very, very important. Degeneration of gonads of the host due to the effect of the parasite is called parasitic castration. Okay, friends? What is the effect of this parasitic castration, friends? This make the host sterile. Friends, sterile means it won't produce the next generation. Friends, so eppudaithe gonads degenerate avutayo, host em avutundi friends? Sterile avutundi. Now we'll see the example, friends. Sacculina is a parasite. Friends, sacculina is a parasite. It belongs to phylum Arthropoda. It degenerates the gonads of the crab, friends. Your crab and sacculina both belong to phylum Arthropoda. Sacculina is a parasite, crab is host, friends. The sacculina lives on the crab and it degenerates the gonads of the crab. What is the scientific name of that crab, friends? Carcinus minas. Friends, Carcinus minas. Once again, friends, what do you mean by parasitic castration? Give an example. Degeneration of gonads of the host due to the effect of the parasite is called parasitic castration. Once again, friends, degeneration of gonads of the host due to the effect of the parasite is called parasitic castration. This make the host sterile, friends. Example, sacculina degenerates the gonads of crab, friends. Sacculina degenerates the gonads of crab. What is that crab? Scientific name of the crab? Carcinus minas. Carcinus minas. What is the scientific name of the crab, friends? Carcinus minas. Once again, friends, what do you mean by parasitic castration? Give an example. Degeneration of gonads of the host due to the effect of the parasite is called parasitic castration. This make the host sterile. Example, sacculina degenerates the gonads of crab. The scientific name of crab is what, friends? Carcinus minas. Okay, friends, thank you, good day.